I, Charles, Prince of Wales.
Promise with destiny kept, and she is mourned most deeply in her passing. That promise of lifelong service I renew to you all today.